subscribe to my brother's channel. I know you would have been expecting Kavach Bhaiya instead of me, but after receiving multiple requests from you people and requesting my brother more than a million times, I'm here making this video for all you people. I know you guys have been really inquisitive about my skincare routine and my makeup routine, especially for college. So here's this video just for you people. Guys, honestly speaking, I'm just one of you. And I rather was one of you when I got into college. I had no idea of what kind of makeup would suit my skin, what kind of makeup I should be putting, and every video that I watched had these extremely expensive makeup products which my parents didn't really agree to. I know you guys would also be watching those same videos and going to your parents, pleading them for money for skincare and makeup which they won't really understand or agree to. So here's my makeup routine and skincare routine, which includes everything that is below 500 bucks. So it is easily affordable. I think I am a reliable source, so it is also reliable. So starting first with my skincare routine. I know how we as teenagers have this really, really oily skin, and all these gel-based creams and toners are just so expensive. And to buy those, we don't really have that kind of money. So here's my list of skincare, which all falls below rupees 500 and is super good for people, especially with oily skin. I have been using these products for past 1 year after using some really bad products for the 2 years of college. So here's my pick and my list. I first start with a moisturizer. All you people, as we have oily skins, we tend to not put any moisturizers at all, which is the worst thing you can do to your skin. I understand we feel all our skins are really oily and putting a moisturizer will just make it look more oily and weirdly greasy, which is not the truth. When you don't put a moisturizer, that is when your pores start secreting this oil from your skin to protect it from weird dirt and pollution that is all around us. So I would suggest you to use a gel-based cream instead of using an oil-based cream. My pick would be Pond's Superlight Gel Cream, which will cost you about 254 rupees. Which is super cheap and would last at least 2 years if you go by my word. Just a bit of it on your all over your face would be good right after washing your face. Don't do it without washing your face because oil is always there on your skin right after you wake up. Second thing, sunscreen. You might think if I'm going outside and it's not really sunny, why do I need a sunscreen? Or I'm just a little too dark to even use a sunscreen. That's not the reason anyone puts sunscreen. If you look at skin really closely, you will be able to see dark spots and a lot of issues with the skin because of the sun and the UV radiations that sun gives out. So I would suggest you to use Aroma Magic Aloe Vera Sunscreen, which will cost you about 325 400 ml. I have been using it for past 1 year and a lot of it is still remaining, so it is durable and it is very nice for your skin. Thirdly, a toner. A lot of you might have heard of this thing, a lot of professional makeup artists use it, but it ranges from about 1000 to 10,000 rupees, which is really hard to buy over and over again. So I use this really big bottle of toner that costed me about 210 rupees. This is called Aroma Magic Skin skin toner, which is 200 ml. This toner will help you squeeze down your pores and tighten them up, so you don't have that blackhead issue near your nose, and it will also prevent oil coming over and over to your skin. You should use it twice a day at least. You can just sprinkle it on your face whenever you feel that your skin is getting too oily, and it will help you control that. So now, heading on towards my makeup routine. A lot of you people were very curious about what I look without makeup and why I look different every time. That is mainly because I've been trying out different makeup for Kavach Bhaiya's live sessions. But this is my skin without any makeup. And from here on, I'll be telling you about my makeup routine, the makeup I use before college. Essentially, this takes me around 5 minutes, but I will be doing it really slowly for now. For your reference, I'll be giving you some pointers on how you can do this. Now remember, I'm no professional makeup artist and I am not best at this, but I have been using it for the past 3 years. So yes, if experience counts, I am quite an experienced makeup girl. So starting with concealer. I don't really use a lot of makeup for college because of course it's really hard to handle so much makeup on your face. And as I told you in my life, time really matters. I love sleeping. And that's why you will see less of dark circles around my eyes. But if you have any, and you will have a lot when you go to college, this is what I use. This is Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. This concealer will cost you around 380 rupees. And I use one in sand. So one thing that I would like to tell you is, whenever you buy a concealer, always buy it one tone lighter than your foundation, because you use it on your dark circles and to highlight any portion of your face. Another thing, don't try it on your arms. I have seen multiple times all these makeup women, they try it on your arms. That's not the right skin shape. Always try it on your neck. So I'll just put a little here, make a small triangle with it. On my other eye, another small triangle, and because I like my nose looking really sharp, so one on my nose. Also, I have this terrible pimple on my chin, so I will be putting it there. Yeah, also a little here. This is kind of as much as it is required, so I would suggest you to use a Color Bar blender, which will cost you around 159 rupees. It is a very good investment. At the moment, I don't have mine because I've been shifting and all my stuff is in Bangalore. But do buy that. I will drop a link to everything I'm talking about in this video down below. So yeah, check that out. And another thing, always dab. Don't do this on your skin. It really, really harms your skin. Just dab. A good pat would be good enough. For your nose, you can just go like this. I know it's a little bit of work, but when I have a big mirror with me, it's a lot easier. So I think this was good enough. I don't think you need a lot of your base. You don't have to have a very heavy base on your face. Moisturizers will really help if you start using them at the right time. Moving on to eyeliners and kajals. I think that a lot of you will be kajal people and a lot of you will be eyeliner people. I personally just like putting my eyeliner and not really like putting a kajal. Even though for you people who really like using kajals, I took some recommendations from my friends and I put the link down below. For eyeliner, I use this eyeliner, which is a Lakme Insta Liner in color black. It is water resistant. This eyeliner is super cheap because it is for 130 rupees. I know you guys would assume that means that it is of really bad quality, which it is not. I've used other eyeliners which are a lot expensive and weirdly glossy. I don't know why they do that even. But here it is. Just smoothly glided on. It is super easy to use. I always like winging it. So yeah, that was it. That's it. That's all it takes. And then people say that it takes you about an hour to get ready before college. I wonder why. Next, we'll be moving on to blush. I'll suggest you this one thing now. Don't make your cheeks look burnt. I will be suggesting you Fit Me blush, which will cost you about 352 bucks, and you just take it on your brush. So even when it comes to brush, people use around 5-6 different brushes for their skin, and here I am, I use just one. I will also be leaving a link down below for this brush. You can use it for multiple purposes and one will be enough, as long as you know how to stroke it. So here I take my blush, and because we don't want too much on our skin. This is it. Don't go on putting it on your skin, ruining your skin as well as your entire face, making it look burnt and people asking you what is wrong with your face. Don't do that to yourself. The brush will cost you around 190 bucks, which is quite cheap an investment because it will go on for years as long as you wash it properly. Next, we are coming close to the end. Here's my highlighter. A lot of people use really expensive highlighters on their skin. Probably this one is also the most expensive thing on the list, being $4.99. This is a Wet n Wild highlighter, which is for rupees 499 in the color Blossom Glow. So I take it. Yeah, that brushes it off. A lot of people will tell you that highlighter is not really required for college. I just love it. I love highlighter no matter where I go or what I do. A highlighter will always be on my skin because I love looking glittery. So you just put it here very lightly. Like for blush, you will use it like this. For highlighter, always use it like this. And a little on my nose, a little on my chin, a little on this side, and a little on this. I think that looks kind of fine. With this, we reach to the last item on my makeup routine, which is this lipstick. I have been using it for the past 3 years. As you can see, it's literally over. It's in shade Taupe Thrill from Nykaa. It will cost you 279 bucks, which is very cheap if you've been using other lip colors. And I don't really like putting it all over my lips, so I just dab it on. That's it. That's my makeup routine. And I would like to suggest you one more thing. So after this entire makeup routine and your college, once you come home, make sure you don't rush to wash your face directly. Use a makeup remover. That will also make all the difference in the world. I would suggest you to use micellar water on your skin by Garnier. You might have seen a lot of ads of Alia Bhatt. So do use that. It will clean up your makeup and then you can move ahead to washing your face with whatever face wash suits your skin. This will cost you $2.95 for a 400ml bottle, and I would suggest you to buy a big one only because you will be using it quite a lot in college. This is my daily makeup routine before college. As you can see, this is the longest it can take for you to do this makeup. It is very easy to do and it is all in your hands. So, this was my makeup and skincare routine for all you people. If you like this video, hit the like button below. If you have any questions or queries, feel free to drop a comment down below. I will be replying to them personally. Also, make sure to share this video with all your friends so that I can convince my brother to make more of these videos with me. Also, don't forget to subscribe to this channel to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching this video till the end. Love you all.